guys. We're back. It's opening day of the Hoppings, like I say. The guys have recently owned about half an hour ago. It's a scorchio day here at the Town Moor. So pleased to be back. My favourite fair of the year. It really is. It's got everything. And we'll try and capture that experience throughout this video. Europe's largest fun fair. It's been going for absolute donkey's years. So much history behind this fair. And the mix of attractions, 450 attractions on the ground here. That's the claim. Like I say, Europe's biggest fun fair. And there's just something special about Hoppings, there really is. Just want to give a big shout out to our sponsors, which has made this vlog and our Hoppings content possible this year. Swiss State UK and Amusement Park Spares. Links in the description to their websites. Swiss State is a product that is revolutionising, I think. I think it's a bit of a game changer, especially for the industry, for ride flooring, catering, games. We'll put some photos in now of what Swiss Steak actually is. I guarantee within the next 12 months we're going to see this flooring everywhere. I've seen it in grounds already. There are some attractions here that have got it as well, so we'll capture them. But yeah, huge shout out to the guys at Swiss Steak UK. Go and give them a follow on Facebook and Amusement Park Spares as well. Right, we're cracking on. I'll see you in a bit, guys.
We've got new stock coming in to let this stock go. Now come and try your luck and win yourself a prize. Just one ring over the block wins you a prize.
Hi guys, yes. It's a lot busier than when we came before. Such a hard day. If you're coming over the weekend, guys, plenty of water and plenty of sunscreen. It's just been absolutely scorching. So what we're going to do, we're going to take you on a walk around of the whole event. I've done about three, four laps of this today already. I'm absolutely flagging. But yeah, we wait until the atmosphere was here, which is what the Hoppings is all about. So we'll take you on the full lap. We'll tell you what's here. We'll get some close-up looks of the rides. We'll get some footage in as well. We'll try and get some drone shots like we did last year as well, because the sun's coming down now. It's the golden hour. But yeah, you just come straight in. You got food trucks and all your catering units down there, guys. And then you got the funhouse, the Alpine funhouse, and the ghost train. Gilbert Chadwick Senior's old train, that David Irving, obviously taking that on. But one of the best. It really is one of the best, guys. So it's 350 for your ghost train. Fair enough, that's good value, that. Just to give you an idea, guys, how busy this is. It goes on forever. The Hoppings always does. It feels a little bit longer this year than it is usually. But here we go, round five for me. Round five. So we've got the rotor. I think it's one of two rotors here this year. I'm sure I've seen another one further down. But just look at that sun today at the Town Moor. I'm so glad the sun's come out for them. It's been a lot of work, it's been very hot work for the guys here, building up, and it's just been absolutely scorching. A lot of big machines to build up this week, but they've done it. Yeah, they've pulled it off like they always do. Big shout out to Ryan Crow and the team. The Hoppings is developing. It's a great event anyway, but you can see, and we'll show you a bit more about what I mean later on. As an event, this is developing. I can't wait to see where this goes in the future. I can't wait to see. Right, so we've got the runaway train. We've got a cakewalk here. I've not done one of these since, I think it was since I ran the funhouse at Southport back in 1998. I think anyone remembers the old funhouse at Southport. But yeah, nice traditional rides here, which is always great. It's great to see the traditional rides here. We've got Stalwart of the whole lineup here at the Hoppins. Stephen Hill's Miami Trip 3.
It's a complete top trip, you know. Hold tight.
Always looks at its best, really does, cracking machine. We see it along the northwest a lot, but beach buggy. Yeah, I'm sure I've seen this somewhere before. I can't think where I've seen it though, but it's a cracking kids ride. There's so much here for the kids and the family and the thrill seekers. It literally has everything, this place. Now, correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, guys. I've got a feeling, I'm not going to burst into song now, I think this could be Dale Mander's wave swing. It certainly looks like it. We've not been to Trafford for quite a few months now, because we've not managed to get there. We are hoping to get there very soon though, because a lot of rides from Trafford have come up to the Hoppins. We've got the 3D Ice Palace again. One of the stalwarts. That sun is everywhere. But yeah, the 3D Ice Palace is back here. £2.50 for your Ice Palace, guys. And we've got Fabry Booster, first Fabry Booster from Cubbins. We've got two Cubbins Fabrys here at the moment. This one is Stefan. This is Elliot Cubbins. No, Stefan. No, I think this is, yeah, I always get confused. It's been a long day, guys. It's been a long day. But yeah, Fabry goodness,
guys.
Get
ready, here we go. Get ready for this. Let's go.
£5 for your booster. Absolutely cracking value considering the size of the event. These are event prices. For £5 is excellent value, I think, for something like this. See a bit of atmosphere in the background. Where we will make our way around. There's not one inch of this ground that we won't cover in this, guys. But yeah, great to see Cubbins here in with both bombers. Really good. The other bombers booster, on the far side, stealth bomber.
Deeper experience.
But, yeah, £5 for your booster there, guys. Ice Dragon kids coaster. Always looks really glossy and new, this side. We see it in quite a few places. I think we first saw it, I think it was at Leeds Ice Cube. God, that's going back a bit. The first ever vlog, I'm sure that was there. We've seen her in Knutsford as well. But yeah, cracking coaster. So we're getting on for now, probably around about, I would say, it's been a while since I've looked at the clock, to be honest. I think we're probably on for about half six at the moment. Now we've got Robinson's got a new PWS here, which we'll have a quick look at. I don't remember having a Twister here last year. But yeah, Robinson's Twister, guys. See if I can find out how much the twist is. £3? £3 for your Twister, which is absolutely amazing. Rides UK on YouTube, we are.
Oh,
cheers. They just sound like the vlog. Hey, Hoppins Madness. Cheers, mate. Yeah, it's met so many people here while I've been hashtag clicking away. But yeah, it's great to be back here because it's such a friendly ground. Sweet Delicious. I have to say, the amount of food here and the variety of food is sensational. It really, really is. You can get any type of cuisine here quite easily because the food catering units are everywhere. We've got Stalwart Hoppins Out to Limits. Yeah, Out to Limits is back. Good to see that here because I don't actually remember seeing it last year, but my memory's going a bit. Memory's going a bit. But all Miami's here. And you got the Helter Skelter there. All the game stalls, guys. You can just see the we'll go and take a look at the big wheel. GEA Attractions, Douglas Taylor's big wheel. It's yet to open. They're putting the finishing touches to it today, But God, that food smells gorgeous. Loaded fries. Absolutely fantastic. 250 for your ride limits, guys. So yeah, GA Attractions big wheel here this year. Now I don't remember the red cars in it, so I suspect it might be a different wheel that's here this year. So we got, I think this is Stanley Reeves' reverse bungee. We see this in traffic quite a lot. So yeah, it's no chance. No chance. Absolutely no chance. We got Frozen Coast here as well, guys. We'll see if we get your price on the, like I say, out to limit 250. Farmhouse Foods, Greek, New York Grill. I'm gonna have such a massive Funfair tea after this. So your Frozen Coast for £3, bargain, absolute bargain, guys. So we've got churros here as well, guys. Like I say, everything, literally everything here. So if you're not familiar with the site itself, there's a number of entrances to the Hoppings. The one we came in, the main sort of entrance, as the car park sort of stretches right around the site, that's the side entrance to the car park. We'll take you over the far end, because that's where the third entrance is, and there's another one at the very top end near Superstar. Not Top Star, Superstar. There we go. So David Wallace's Ice Maze is back. Great to see that. And I have to give a massive shout out again to our sponsors for this video. Swiss State UK and Amusement Park Spares. Links in the description to their Facebook pages and websites. But yeah, the lighting package on this was been installed by them. It's these colours that change in LEDs are just incredible. I love them. I know there's a bit of a mixed match between whether it's, you know, the future or again tradition, the traditional caps, but yeah, I do like them. But yeah, mac and cheese down there, guys. Now this is the new part of the event this year. It's called, I think it's Feast Street. There's a sign here. We'll go and have a look. There is a sign here, guys. But yeah, Chinese noodles, mac and cheese, street food and co. Every type of cuisine that you could ask for, guys. It's such an amazing offering that the guys have got here. They trialled the bar. There is a bar here. They trialled that last year with live music in a smaller setting. But let's just have a quick look, guys. There we go. Yeah, Feast Street. Like I say, just like while we're here, the GA Attractions big wheel. I think it might actually be opening. It could be opening. Yeah, I think we're on. Yeah, we might check that out towards the end of the video, guys. Get those shots. Get the sunset shots in. But yeah, let's go and check out Feast Street, because it's not just all about the food. There is huge tents here. There's a massive big top tent here with the live music right the way through the evening. And you've got the two bars at just the top end there. We'll show you, we'll get a closer look at those, guys. But yeah, say again, don't forget your drink if you go in. Because it is Scorchio. It is proper Scorchio. But yeah, we'll take you down here, guys, and show you the bars. So you've got the bars there, guys. So you got the Foster's, Pimm's, beers, lots of alcohol. But there's the live lounge, as it's been called. You can just see, we'll go around the side because you can get a better view of it from around the side there. We'll nip this way. I promise you we'll show you everything, guys. I did promise you we'd show you everything. But yeah, let's get further on. You got your fish and chips here as well. Like I said, there's every type of food that you can wish for here. So it's new for this year. Feast Street featuring the live lounge, and it's twice the size as it was last year, guys. Live music, food, alcohol. What do you want? Sunshine. There you go. sunshine. But let's get a bit closer. Oh, and I'm glad they've kept the sides, off the tent to get the airflow in there today. But yeah, we've got the live music in there this year, and there's a board at the start of Beach Street, which will tell you which acts, local acts as well, which is great. There's a board there telling you what acts are on, what days, what times. Chill out music. Proper chill out music. So I can stay and listen to that all night, but we'll crack on. We will crack on, guys. Right. If you're into game stores, guys, they're everywhere. Literally, the game stores are everywhere. It's great to see because there's some cracking prizes. I need at least one teddy to be allowed out for the full day. I need at least to take one teddy back. We got Kentucky Derby, and we've got the Minions inflatable there as well. Hot dogs, I think, yeah. Funfair tea, that's what I'll be getting later on. Now, making a welcome return to Offins, guys. It's here. It's here.
Somebody make some noise.
You're arrived.
And yeah, here we go. Let's shake it, baby.
Yeah, it's back, guys. Sea Storm. Andrew Harness is absolute beast of a machine. The feel good machine back. Wow. Way up from Trafford, where it's been at Trafford for the last few weeks. I think it will be going back there for the summer in Manchester. But what a unique machine. We love it. We absolutely love it. I think I'll jump on this in a bit. Yeah, Sea Storm. Can't beat it. If you've not been on Sea Storm, or if you think it's a kid's ride, get yourself on it. Honestly, get yourselves on it, guys. It's we've got some Ole, hashtag Ole at the Town Moor today. We like a bit of Ole. Only at Sea Storm, only at the Hoppings. But yeah, I think now there's two of these Lightning Railroad ones here. I think this could be Harness's railroad that we see quite a bit. Thunder Railroad, cracking coasters these. I went to watch the Windag Farm Block from last year with Carousel Funfairs. I did go on it, and do you know what? I loved it. I think it's a cracking themed coaster. And some are different. It is. It's just something different. Let me see if we get your price on the railroad. £3, yeah, so £3. What we'll find is the prices have been held down this year. I've not seen a ride above £5 yet, but we're heading towards that top end. And if you know, guys, that's where some big machines up there. So we got a license to thrill. Now, I don't know whether this is great. Let me know in the comments, guys, who this is. I know it's not Turner's, because I always get confused between Shake and Not Stirred and License to Thrill. Hashtag Rob Bobbin. You just expect it, guys. But it's all right, guys, we don't mind. But you've got the Alpine slide there, and you've got the bar, another bar. Now, this one's a bit of a chill-out area. I always head make a beeline for this place to get soft drinks as I'm driving, unfortunately. But yeah, toilets here as well, guys. So you've got toilets over the far side of the ground, near the side entrance on that side, which I'll show you when we get there, guys. But you've also got some toilets here at the Alpine Bar. Highly recommend the slush. But yeah, so there's toilets everywhere, guys. It's and this is why we like the Hobbins, because you can just have a nice wander around. It's free to enter. The guys here for the next 10 days, and it's extended run this time. They got the extra day, so a week on Sunday they're here till. And the vouchers, that's why they're gonna need another sip of water. But yeah, the vouchers, you can get them from if you go onto the Hoppings website, which I'll put a link in the description, if you jump on the Hoppings website, and you'll see the vouchers there. If you go on to keep updated with regular updates, that sort of thing, click on that, submit your email address, and they will email you a sheet of vouchers, 50p off, and off all the rides. I assume they will take black and white. They'll take black and white photocopies. Most do. Most do. But wow, more sweets. So yeah, we're not even a quarter of the way through, guys. We've got Kendall and Nurse back with oxygen, which is great to see. It's been travelling in the northwest. I believe it's been at Weebrum again this year with Anthony Cubbins. But absolute stunner. It really is a stunner. Let's see if we get £3 for oxygen. £3. These prices are incredible. They really are incredible. So we've got Triangle Amusements back here with the police station funhouse. The absolutely monster of a funhouse. It travels the northwest quite a bit. But you know, four-story foothouse, and I got the name right this time. I normally say Triangular Amusements, but a massive, massive foothouse, and that is £3 as well. You can't beat it. You cannot beat the value of it. I'm going dizzy just looking at this. So just before we go and check out Aidan Leach's Ghost Train XL, we've got Clayton Hackett's back with Topspin. That's a big no from me.
Everybody can't get them in the air.
I think the last time I did one of these was Alton Towers Ripsaw in 1995. Yeah, we're going to see Aidan Leach's Ghost Train. Well, a number of Ghost Trains here, and it's in the shade, so it gets my vote. Unique Ghost Train it's got the open top deck at the very top. We rode it at Knutsford last year. It was there again this year, but Ghost Train, £3. You can see a theme developing here, can't you? One thing, like I say, we got the trains. It's about my level, that. About my level. But really picked up in terms of crowds here at the Hoppings over the last couple of hours. We've got AB Dancers, Spinning Mouse. The Revachon looking absolutely stunning. Yeah, number of dancers attractions here this year, obviously. AB's got Air at the far end as well, that's back. The only trampolines, the Air Star Shape in the world. I don't know, in the world. But stunning ride. Really looks fantastic, especially in the sunshine. Let's get £5 for your Spinning Mouse. Now that isn't bad. Everything so far seems to be £3-£5 or less for your kids' rides. More game stalls here. Now, new attraction, another new attraction for 2023. Is because zip wire. They literally have got a zip wire. Provided by Mobile Zipline Hire. You can just see the tensioner coming up now, and we'll see if we can catch some people coming down. It is for adults. I did ask. As long as you're under 16 stone, adults can ride it as well. And yes, I am. Thanks very much. Lost £8 last week, but last couple of weeks, so I deserve a Funfair tea. But yeah, 16 stones your height limit, and just see the great bit of kit, absolutely cracking bit of kit, well presented as well. You just see the kiosk over there. Now whilst you're here, there's something I want to show you, something different that we've not seen before at the Hoppings. Now, we won't get too close because it is, in fact, I won't turn you around, but we have got some footage of this earlier on. so I'll put that over this bit now. Amazon rainforest, giant inflatable complex. There's three, four, five different giant themed inflatables. There's a massive jungle one. And there's also, you've got the pirate ship themed one, you've got Paw Patrol. You've got the an actual pirate head one at the far end. And you've got another one, I think it's an ice one down the far end as well. Now, I'll put the prices in, because you'll see the price for each one. Check out the bottom of the prices, guys. £10. Hey, £10, bargain, £10. Get yourselves here, guys, £10 for unlimited, absolutely unlimited, which is fantastic. If you're on a budget, like, who isn't on a budget? Get yourselves here, because that is fantastic. At £10, it's play all day. It's play all day, and there's a lot in there. If you kids like inflatables, £10. You can't argue with that. Yeah, so just goes to show you guys, not a brand new twist. Yeah, they just look after their machines. Absolutely stunning, stunning machine. So we've got the inflatables here. We've got loads of fun houses. Yeah, we've got loads of fun houses here for the kids, guys. So yeah, so we've got another rotor here. Rotor ride, and your rotor ride again. £3. You can't argue with that. Now there's one ride, and it's a kid's ride, but there's one ride you can't miss. You can't miss this ride if it comes to the Hoppins, and it's Mario Motors. It's a brand new ride, one of a kind in the world. I think it's Porter's. From what I gather, it was Porter's built in the UK. And these guys have bought it off him. It is literally, it's like a whip. It's a full circular track. Not like your racer armor at all. But look at this. That's brilliant. And you sit three abreast on it. It's a kid's stroke family ride. I dare say adults can go on it as well, guys. But one of a kind, literally one of a kind. Yeah, I love that. Get yourselves on it.
How much is it?
£3. Can't argue with it, guys. £3. Everything's been £3 or £5 so far. And we're going to head right the way around.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Yeah, great showman here today. Everyone's been so polite, so friendly, so welcoming. Now, while we're here, the Clark's kickdown freak out there.
Just get a glimpse of the versus on beast in the background.
But yeah, look at that. Look at that, guys. Hashtag can't beat one. You cannot beat one. Look at that. I'm blown away by that. I'm blown away by it. Look at that, proper Foden, that. What's the Foden? You just can't beat a good Foden. And that is serious transport. Give us a follow on Facebook, guys, if you're enjoying this, because we've got all of the photos. And we've got some videos this week as well. But we've got the back of, I think that might be Hellblazer. Look at the paint job on that. That's stunning. Proper stunning. Yeah, I think that might be the back of Terry Athens Hellblazer there. So we'll rise up the top end now. Obviously, you can't miss. You can't miss it. We'll go around the front and get some good footage of that. So we'll go straight up here. Kentucky Derby. Lots of, you got lots more food catering outlets here. And you've got the crazy gas filler coaster. £3. Again, £3. Kentucky Derby, £1. Kentucky Derby, £1. You can't argue with that. You cannot argue with that. Nice to see Air's got a queue. Like I say, the weather has been absolutely fantastic today. It's been proper scorchio. But yeah, just get some more transport. This is the other one that caught my eye today. Wow. Just look at that. That is stunning. Hashtag stunning. Look at that.
I think that belongs to the guys with the reverse bungee. Obviously got the... Hey! Rides UK! YouTube!
Back to the channel, there we go. But yeah, we'll take you down the far right now. There's another entrance to the event down here as well, right in the corner. If you've been before, you'll know where exactly I mean. So down this far corner, it's a bit more subdued down here. And we've got We Love Burgers. They're surprised I won't get too close. But yeah, whilst I'm here, these guys obviously got the Swiss deck flooring, and I've got to make a big shout out to our sponsors that have made this day possible for us. Amusement Park Spares, Swiss deck UK, we put this flooring in a number of attractions. Again, I'll put the photos up. We've got some footage of the flooring actually on site in the real world at the Hobbins here, and it's great. It's a quality product. I mean, I approached the guys because I believe it's a quality product. I'm not just saying that because it's sponsored. I contacted the guys. They were the only guys I did contact for sponsorship, and thankfully they said yes. I'm more than happy to support those guys. Links in the description for their Facebook pages and the website, Swiss Deck UK and Amusement Park Spares. It's gonna get a bit mad down this end. You can just see, yeah, this is where the crowds are, guys, down this far section. We've got superstars here under new ownership. Yeah, we've got a superstar here under new ownership. Beautiful machine, absolutely beautiful machine. Like I say, under new owners now. First time under new ownership at the Hobbins 2023. Previously, Michael Howell's top star. And a big shout out to Michael. You know, Michael made that machine what it is today. Michael and William. I believe they're here somewhere. I'm trying to spot them. But yeah, big shout out to those guys. Right, here it is. It's needs no introduction. We got air. There she goes. We'll get you some footage of this, guys. Such a beautiful machine. AB Dancers Air, the only travel in UK, the only travel in the Aerostar shape, I should say, in the world. Now, if you're wondering whether you should go on air or not, because it doesn't, it does look a bit intimidating. I know it does, but I can do it. I can do this. So if I can do it, you can do it. It's a big thrill machine, but the swing of the pendulum is controlled and very graceful. It's not a sort of, you know, it's not a fast sort of angry sort of swing, if you like. But the cars, the arms rotate freely, so that's where you do get a bit of whip on it. There we go, get the sun out of the photo. And you get a nice little view at the top halfway through. You can just see what I mean now, that we'll stick with it for a bit.
Okay, hang on, get ready, round two, get ready.
Allows everyone to catch the breath and take in the views of the Hobbins. It's an amazing place to be sat to get those views in, guys. Any second now, without warning, without where it goes. Yeah.
£5. I do believe it is £5. I'm sure I just saw it there. Five. So most rides so far, again, and we're about a third of the way into this the event now, guys. You see how far down we've got to go. But yeah, loads of waltzes here. If you like your waltzes, guys, there's lots of the fast ones here. Yeah, if you like your waltzes, guys, we've got some of the best waltzes. So great atmosphere here, as always. Pros events. What an amazing show. We're getting some shots of Rhythm Rider while we're here. Yeah, Rhythm Dancer Miami, £3. £3 again. This could be cheaper than last year. Now, I know some of the big fairs, people have experienced, as the night goes on and on weekends of the night, the prices can go up, but we've heard no sort of thing about it sort of here. But here we go, he's going, oh, action everywhere, guys. Here we go. No, not a chance of having going on that. Live actors, that's where I draw the line. But yeah, Jamie Whiting's Ghost Train, £3.50, £3.50 for that. Good train, we've done that quite a few times, Jamie Whiting's train. Ski jump, I'm gutted the ski jump's not here, Jamie Whiting's ski jump. Now, new Super Bob, I think it's the new Super Bob, and it's Dalton Taylor's Super Bob. Looks immaculate. It looks spotless. First time I've seen this for a long time, but yeah, Dalton Taylor Super Bob, absolutely hashtag immaculate. So you can see, even though it's busy here, guys, there's plenty of room to walk around. There's loads of room to walk around. And you got Cubbins, the second Cubbins bomber. At the Hobbins. Oh yeah, South Bombers here, guys. I think we're on. Let me see if we can get a price on it. Guys. £5. So £5 for your bomber. It's doing right, and it is intense. Hashtag sunset ride for the Hobbins. Great machines. They are great machines. I know a lot of machines can be duplicated, but I've always said it, you know, you could have 9 waltzes here, not one of them will have the same as each other. They'll all be run differently, they'll have different artwork, different show they want to put on, but yeah, more the merrier, more the showmen. So we've got William Clark's kicked down free cow, and I saw this at Ashington with Richardson's Amusements, so I'll get see if we can get £3.50 for a free count at an event this size. You can't argue with that. You literally can't argue with that. So we've got the KG, another round up. So we've got the round up on the far side, guys. See how much that is. £3. £3 for your round up. I think we're going to get blocked off again. But yeah, £3. And we're just fighting our way through the crowd. Yeah, you can probably tell where we are, guys. The Versus on Beast is here again. Yeah, Terence Reeves Ice Jet. So our number one ride of the UK, Versus on Goodness, looking absolutely stunning tonight. We're all moving heads on it. But yeah, fast as. I've been to Terence before. Big shout out to Terence and Beth, very supportive of the channel. And we've always supported Ice Jet since the very start of the channel. But that is that's stunning, it really is. Yeah, cracking on. Yeah, we are. We're cracking on.
Right.
Oh, 5 laps around this place today. I'm absolutely knackered already. But yeah, Clark's XL Waltzer. So we got Clark's here this year, back here this year as well. And local machine. Local machine, see how much the waltzer is. Let's see if we can get. Yeah, 350 for your waltzer. 350, come on. You check out there's some Hull vlogs where this is at all. You see how much the waltzers are at Hull. £3.50 at the Hobbins 2023. Get yourselves down here, guys.
Get yourselves down here.
Local machine.
Local machine to Hull.
Yeah. Lincoln Gore's Joker Frogs. Cracking set. Obviously, Mason has a Mexican Way, which we absolutely adore that. We don't see Lincoln's set of frogs that often, but it's great to see them here. They were here last year. Look at the artwork on Walter XL there. Beautiful machine. Here we get. £3. £3 for Joker Frogs. £3? You've got to take it into account. Some of these machines have travelled hundreds of miles and they've spent a week without revenue building them up. And to go and charge £3 at an event this size is just astonishing value. Really is astonishing value. But yeah, we've got Horns, Dodgems. Quite a few Dodgem sets here at the moment. But down the far end, you've got your sort of game stalls and more kids rides. So your thrill rides are more centred, as usual. Thrill rides are more centred in the centre, I should say. Fighter's back. Yeah, not the only extreme. There's three extremes here this year. One, never been here before. So yeah, Farrow Shores, Tivoli Extreme. It's a cracker. Looking great with a new top sign. Hashtag new top sign there. Yeah, just come recently been at Thorns and Cleveland's with the rest of Farrow's machines.
It's gone off.
Has it? Right, headed that way. Cheers, mate. Yeah, so we're... It's great to see it here. It is great to see it here. Speaking of local machines, guys, we've got Michael Gallagher's gorgeous twist. £3. We see that a lot. Travels north and south, guys. But yeah, Michael Gallagher's twist. Cracking twister. So yeah, we won't get too close because it does get quite busy with the teenage. A lot of kids on there, so we won't film that. But yeah, Turner's Odeon Tagada. Obviously, joined together with Turner's Thunder, the Rolling Thunder Waltzer. And the guy from it. £3 waltzer. Can't argue with that, guys. £3 waltzer. Look at that. Rolling Thunder. £3. Get yourself on it. Hey, mate. So yeah. So we'll get. We're sort of near the top end again now. Hoping my battery lasts. Another local machine. Hashtag Northern Machine. David's here. Yeah, Dale Manders Rock Raid. I need to get the flat. Yeah, it's just made the journey from the traffic centre where it spent the last few months. Actually, the last few years at Trafford. Let me get your price on Rock Raid, guys. Yeah, Rock Raid, guys, £5, which. KMG inversion, the only KMG inversion in the UK, £5, and it's here at the Hoppings, guys. So we've got another one of Dante's machines here, the City Star Flyer, which we see at a lot of places, goes to all a lot, and nice looking Star Flyer, 200 foot, one of the big ones, but yeah, we got, if you want to get your views from the top of the Hoppings, Dancer City Star Flyer, £5, and you can see literally everywhere from there. We got another twister here, guys. Yeah, like I say, there's some duplicated rides here. It doesn't matter because they all ride different, give different cycles. So, I'm pushing on. I've got my water, I'm pushing on. Right, another local machine. We're being a bit spoiled for the Northwest machines here. We've got Don Sappo Frogs, again, from Trafford. Don Sappo Frogs, £3. We've done them quite a few. I've not fainted. I've just got me water. But yeah, we got Don Sappo from the Trafford Centre, usually in Manchester. Has been for a long time. With a pretty stoked for the team down there. But yeah, we want to see the group up. And these are stun machines, absolutely cracking machines these. But yeah, nice to see a Super Trooper, one Super Trooper at the Hoppings though. You know what, there's one machine, new machine added to the lineup this year. And it is great to see it again. We've not seen it since February. Blackburn, the last time we saw it. And it's Gerald Reeves, incredible, the one and only. Void here, guys. Yeah, Void here. Look at that. Hey, UK. YouTube. Hashtag fans of the channel. But yeah, look at it, guys. It's a showstopper wherever it goes. It is a showstopper wherever it goes. We'll get you a price on Void. Yeah, mate. Thank you, mate. I'm tempted to jump on it myself. £4 for Void. Right, quick change of battery and we will push on right to the top, guys. Lots more thrill machines to come. And it's really getting busy to the ground now. You'll see the crowds here. Glad it's been a busy opening day for them. I think they're up to about 11. Obviously weather dependent, but look at it. Look at it, guys. Yeah, weather dependent, 11 o'clock shop. Your family rides and some of the smaller rides may close a bit earlier. 9, 10 o'clock maybe. But yeah, big thrill ride, especially down this bit, will be open till 11 o'clock. But, another tagger there. And we got another tagger here, guys. Taggers, loads of taggers here as usual, and they get very, very busy. Very, very busy through the. Nice to see Terry up here with the Hellblazer. And it's. Hellblazer, you can't beat that. Oh, we said it was. For a whole 2021. And you know what, let's go down and check out the artwork, because we all know it's fast. We all know it's fast. But yeah, check out this artwork. We see if we can get it right. £3 for Hellblazer. So, yeah, artwork on Terry's waltzer just looks absolutely stunning. It really does. Just get a sneak peek through there. There we go. Got the lasers going. Yeah, he's got the lasers going again. Absolutely fantastic to see. But yeah, Taylor's Booster Max back here again. The Fabry Beast. 184 guys, Fabry goodness. We see it quite a lot, obviously. Spend a lot of time in Borkum. We saw it in Nutford recently as well. Travels sort of Lancashire, sort of Cumbria way. But we do see it down the northwest quite a bit. £10 for your booster bag. The only booster bags here, Mac 5, is not here this year. Out of the UK at the moment, I believe. Don't quote me on that though. But yeah, £10 for your booster bag, which is the most expensive ride that we've seen so far. But as we always say, we always have this conversation when booster bags or one of the these big Fabry machines are open. The low capacity and the arrival of about four or five trailers so it's never going to be £2 a ride. Never going to be £2. But yeah, another stalwart of the hopper. It's going to be quieter now. There's Terry blasting the tunes out. But yeah, Negro's Exciter. And we got to see if we get a price on Exciter this year. Yeah, so Denkro's Exciter, £5 this year. £5, you can't beat that, to be honest. The vast majority of rides, the ceiling for prices seems to be £5. You got 200 plus star flyers, £5. Air, £5. You've got some serious big machines here, and the price doesn't seem to go much beyond £5. The only one we have seen is Taylor's Bruce Max, which is £10. Those might change throughout the weekend, they might change with demand. It's just the way it goes, guys, it really is. But don't forget to print off your Hoppings vouchers. You can get those from the website. Sign up for further updates, put your email address in. We'll email you a sheet of vouchers. Food to be off all the rides. And yeah, the Hoppings wouldn't be the Hoppings, guys, without the wheel. Yeah, we got the wheel here, guys. What a beast that is. You can't argue with that. Let me see if we can get a price on it. I know it's not going to be sort of, it's not going to be cheap. Well, it might be, you never know. It's been reasonably priced, very reasonably priced so far. We'll get you a price on the big wheel. Big queue for it. Big wheel, big queue. But I don't know why I'm going to ask, but for some obscure reason, we've got the birdie dance. Playing at the big wheel, and I'm not going to do the dance. No, I'm not doing it, but we love it. Stuff like that, we love it. Cheesy, that's all we like. But right, yeah, so almost done now, guys. Guys, it's been a fair old lap around, not a quick lap, and it never was going to be. Well, toilets, there's been a massive sort of... big question mark over tools today. So many people looking for the toilets. Let me show you guys. There's your wheel. And follow the path down just before you get to the side entrance. Hook a right. And that's where your ladies' toilets are. At the Alpine Bar down that side strip just after we come in. That's where the male toilets are and unisex toilets. So there are toilets here. They might be a bit difficult to find. But yeah, they are definitely here, guys. But size of that wheel. We might give that a go. We might give it a go, guys. Might give it a go. But we've got one of the big, big headline acts of the Hoppings this year. New ride. But we're not there yet. We've got a few machines to go before we get there, guys. But yeah, Shaw's about with the Razzmatazz Waltzer. Bit of Maxwell goodness. I don't think there's a fair trade here. You know what I'm like, guys, but yeah. We cracking Waltzer. Absolutely immaculate Waltzer. But yeah, Waltzer is £3. Waltzer's £3. Hellblazer, £3. Dancer, £5. These prices, I've never heard of these prices at an event on this scale. At all. One of our local super bobs. Awesome machine. We see it quite a lot in the northwest sort of blanks, I'm trying to think. Sort of Cheshire, that's what we're thinking of. Cheshire, or Ken Little and Hurst. Super bob looking gorgeous as always. £350 for your Super Bob. Only a couple of Super Bobs here this year. Snowstorm, if you're a fan of Snowstorm, that's not here this year. That's currently at an amusement park in North Wales. So, yeah, still got two Super Bobs here.
Thank you for joining us on Atmosphere. Please unfasten your safety belts.
Yeah. Stanley Reeves, technical bar loop fighter Atmosphere is here as well, guys. Usual to the lineup here. We'll see if we can get you a price. Because I know it's one of those rides that people always ask how much it is. Because it can sort of fluctuate depending on the sort of day and time. Let me see if we can get a price. Bear with. Yeah, so Atmosphere is £6. Slightly higher than most of the other rides. But to be honest, £6 for one of the best technical bar loop fighters in the UK. you like your extreme rides, guys, and if you've not been on Atmosphere, get yourselves on it. Get yourselves on it. Give over your pennies and get yourselves on it. Absolutely stunning cycles and a beautiful machine. Speaking of which, we've got third extreme here. We've got Crows. Yeah, this is Crows Six Arm Extreme. Obviously, Crows Entertainment managing the hoppings for the last couple of years. But yeah, cracking machine. Bit of a beast, to be honest. Not many of these six arms in the UK from Tivoli. So it's great to see that one's here. And obviously, with it being Crows, it was always going to be here. So we got Super Bowl. I think this might be Clark's Super Bowl. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. Hey, you're alright. Yeah, Clark's Super Bowl, Jamie Clark's Super Bowl. The only Super Bowl here. So chat with the guys there, brilliant. Four quid for a Super Bowl. Not too bad. It isn't bad. It isn't really, really sort of bad pricing. We got the disco twist. Yeah, I think we're on about four twists here. But a lovely machine. Really nice sort of, really nice machine. I don't know what sort of price we're on for that. It's probably about 3-4 quid at most. I would say in line with the other twists here. So we are nearly done. We are nearly done, guys. You can see the now there's a ride here, guys, that is the headline attraction for 2023. It's I believe it's the only one of its type in the world. It's a fun time attraction, and it's I am flagging, so sorry, I got it, guys. It's a GA Attractions Rocket, and it is an absolute beast of a machine. Can't really see much from down here. That's going to take a closer look. So yeah, guys, just having a chat with the guys here from GA Attractions. And you know what? I'm gobsmacked with it. I am absolutely gobsmacked with it. But you can see these, I don't know if you've seen the videos on YouTube, but you can see these rockets with the lights on the back. And you can just see the sort of vibe there. When it's running, they shoot out smoke. I mean, look at this. See if we can get your front. You've got all of the safety indicator lights on here as well. Nice solid restraints on it. And you've got the nose cone. What an absolute unit, guys. I mean, just look at it. It's first time in the UK. Only one in the world. It just looks mean. It does look mean. The seats actually look quite comfy. You can see the seats do look quite comfy. But you can see how big this thing is. It's an absolute beast, like I say. So you got the smoke that comes out of these. Each rocket has its own colour lights on it. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5. It's getting late in the day. My mass is going a bit haywire. 5 individual rockets, and they're suspended as you would. If you've been to Blackpool Pleasure Beach, you'll see Sahir and Maxim's rockets. These are slightly more extreme, I've got to say, and a lot newer. But yeah, similar suspension. Load of suspension on these wires and steel ropes everywhere. And you can just see right at the very top, guys. We'll try and get you a better shot of it, but there's a rocket right at that very top. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful machine. And you've got the boards. So they've had some. It's been a bit of a bugger of a build-up, to be honest. But the guys are starting to test it tonight. Hopefully they're going to get it open tomorrow. I think they will do. I honestly think they will do. But absolute stunning machine. Come and get on it if you're brave enough. And I thought I was until I got up here. And I'm not. I'm really not. Are you going to come and ride it? Keep an eye out for updates on the Hoppings Facebook page. And also, Ride UK, if we hear anything about it, we'll let you know if it's open. It should open tomorrow, though, on the Saturday. But just double check. I'm sure the guys will let you know when it's... when it does eventually open, but it's been a massive build-up. As you can see from the size of the ride, it's one of a kind. But it's there. It's literally almost there now, ready to open. And we're thankful for GEA Attractions and to Douglas for letting us film on the ride. We're high enough up. It's high enough already with these stairs, and then you've got that. Wow. Right. Are you coming to the Hoppings, guys? Well, if you're watching this, would you ride it? Would you jump in one of these rockets and then get yourself up 200 feet in the air whilst rotating? The whole arm, this arm here, will rotate and then the whole thing will go over and that will come under and it'll do a full rotation. But there's no rhyme or reason for when the rotation. The rotation is controlled, but it is, it's a sort of powered rotation. It's not free spinning. But the powered rotation and the amount of them and when they happen are all in that ops cabin there. So, there you go. That put me off a little bit. That has put me off a little bit. You know, I don't do the big rides, guys. We do this. This is what we do. And a shout out to Tommy as well from. GA Attractions for allowing us to come up here and give you guys a sneak peek what to expect from this amazing machine. It's one of those machines that I'll probably never ride, but just to look at it, and I think it's going to get a large crowd. I think it is going to get a large crowd. After the Hoppings, where's it going to go next? We don't know, but don't be surprised if it stays in the UK, guys, because I think we're going to see a lot more of this machine. But yeah, this is going to be one showstopper and a half, guys. It's not going to be cheap. It's not going to be £5. It's not going to be a three quid ride. Like with Booster Max, like I was saying before, this is a massive, massive multi-trailer build-up. Just to get it here, and it's come over from mainland Europe. But yeah, we'll keep an eye on the price for you. I know how much it's going to be, but I'll probably keep that for them to show you. But this is a once in a lifetime extreme machine. There's nothing like it. There is going to be nothing like it on the globe, guys. Literally. Right, and that was rocking. It's been a huge build-up. So it's not open to the public just yet, but the guys are doing the test runs. It won't be long. So we're obviously here on opening day. So I'm sure from tomorrow this thing will be open. And if you're a thrill seeker, you are gonna love this, because it looks like a star flyer off the top. But once you get on it, we'll try and show you, because they're gonna be doing some test runs. It's a star flyer with a big twist, with quite an extreme twist. But yeah, Douglas Taylor's absolutely stunning, stunning machine. It's an absolute beast. I mean, look at it. You've just got the rocket just there. Yeah, the rocket at the top. Big, big build up, like I say, guys. So hopefully we can get you some footage of this before we have to leave tonight. But that's your headline ride, guys. I think this could be a big surprise and an absolute showstopper. Absolute showstopping ride. I'll try and get an idea of pricing and I'll come back to you in a sec. So yes, guys, we've got GA Attractions rocket. Absolute beast. Beast of machine. I won't show you the underside because they're still building this up. There's a period of obviously testing to go on, but they're saying it should be ready tomorrow. Like I say, headline attraction here at the Hoppings 2023, and yes, it'll be worth the wait. It'll be worth the wait. If you like your extreme rides, that's one. World. One in the world, guys. One in the world. Fun time manufactured. I just love that. Check out the photos on our Facebook page. I've just managed to get some photos with the permission from the guys there. Thanks very much, guys, for letting me just prod around. We want to get you the best footage. That's what we want. We want to get you the best footage to show their machines off, even when they're not open, because it will open. And yeah, we want to do our best and bring you the best footage that we can. Right, we're cracking on. Not long to go, guys. Hopping's starting to empty out a bit now. Do you know what? I think there's been... I think the heat has literally just faded everybody, including me today. The heat has really been substantial today. I've been literally drinking
another
water. Almost constantly since about half an hour this morning when I set off from home. Like but yeah, another spinner. Yeah, we've got another spinning mouse here, guys. Really nice. Obviously, we've got AB's Ravishol spinning mouse down the end there. So two spinning mouse coasters here at the moment. And then we go down the far end, like I say. Lots of games. Lots of game stalls and kids' rides. And your kids' rides, looking around about 215, just looking at the wheel there. Yeah, 250 for your kids' rides. And that brings us round to the Gallopers. Not carousel. It's not carousel, Gallopers. But yeah, we'll see how much. If you've been to Dobbins before, you'll know this beautiful set of Gallopers. I'm not too sure who owner it is. B. Graham. Graham's Gallopers. Obviously, as you'd expect, the artwork is absolutely stunning. You can't beat it. We love us a good set of Gallopers, and we're lucky we have quite a few in the northwest already, where I'm from. But Gallopers 350, you'll see these. That's where we started. All that time. I know. You're still asleep. You're still awake there. I'm half asleep now. But yeah, that's your main entrance, guys. As soon as you come in, you'll see the Gallopers here. £3.50 for everybody. And absolutely gorgeous machine, stunning machine. But we'll finish up. My back is in bits, and yeah, it's been a day and a half. I've been here for about 7.5 hours already. Gotta go and take the photos, and we'll try and get the drone up as well. But yeah, nice place to finish, guys. One of these stunning wild mices, I always say that, don't I? But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. Again, a big shout out to our sponsors, Swiss State UK, Amusement Park Spares Limited. Links in the description for their websites. Cracking product. So like, genuinely, like I say, I approach those guys after seeing their product and photos of it online. I've seen it in person today, and the customer's very, very happy with it. Very happy. It's very striking. It's a very striking product and completely customizable. And quite nice to walk on, to be honest. It is quite nice to walk on. But that wraps it up for the hoppings for 2023, guys. Yeah, that's about all we, that's about all I can do today. I have not stopped. 7 laps around this ground has just killed me, absolutely killed me, but I've loved every minute of it. Like I say, this event is on for another 10 days. Your rides are looking at £3 to £5. Couple of exceptions, Rocket will be one. I won't say how much it is, but keep an eye on that, because the price obviously may change. Booster Max, currently at £10, is the other one, and Atmosphere at £6. Every other ride that we've been through, right the way around the whole ground, has been £3 to £5. Your kids' rides, £2.50 some of them. But in your game stalls, prices vary as well. But yeah, I'm going to go and try and win Teddy for my daughter. I fail miserably, so I always try and find out the prize every time once. Winner, hashtag winner, because I can't go home without one. I'm off to get a Funfair tea as well. I think the amount of steps I've done today, I bloody have earned it. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this walk around vlog. Something different than what we usually have at the Hoppings. It's been quite an excruciatingly warm day for everybody. big shout out to the guys here for building up in this heat this week. But yeah, I am waffling. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Check us out on Facebook, give us a follow. That's where the photos and some videos from the event throughout the week, the run of the Hoppins. Give us a subscribe on YouTube. Yeah, thank you very much for all your support this year, both on Facebook and YouTube. It's been astonishing. I really appreciate it. It means everything, guys, while we bring you all of the fun of the fair. And from the Hoppings 2023, I will see you in the next one. I'm off for a sleep and a slush and a Funfair tea. See you later, guys.